the big night. HCW New Blood will be hitting all of your screens. Here's the match card.
Welcome everybody to HCW New Blood, and
Xavier, it is so good to be back.
Nick Rogers.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Look, you can trust me again. Okay, next week on HCW, I will show footage of a conversation from me and The Rock, and it will show everything.
Okay, but here comes Grand Metalik just made his entrance. Grand Metalik, he got fined on episode number 19 for not helping out when your superstar attacked everybody in our cruiserweight division. Not everybody, but our cruiserweight division in the main event. But here comes the music of our cruiserweight champion himself, Mr. Santos Escobar.
What a reign this man has had. His reign has, well, I don't know if it has technically, but his face has been affiliated with the Cruiserweight title since the era before the new era.
Yeah, this episode one of HCW, Santos Escobar has been a Cruiserweight champion. Will Grand Metalik take that title from him tonight? The match begins. Look at this face off, Nick.
New attitude, I suppose.
Oh, they're looking for a taste of strength now. Oh, God. And an arm drag. Fast-paced axe. And he went for a waist lock, and he reversed it with an arm drag. Telling him to come here. Telling him to bring it. Uh-oh. Hurricane Rana. But no. He flips it on his shoulder. Canadian Destroyer. Wait, no. El Power Driver. Jesus Christ. Clothesline.
What a sequence.
Fast-paced action, showing our best of our cruiserweight division tonight at New Blood. Punches him in a hurricane. Run him.
Into the ropes. Escobar's reeling.
Springboard crossbody. Jesus Christ. Escobar went outside to take a breather now. He's taking a breather, trying to catch his breath. What is Metalik thinking? Running to the ropes. Bouncing off the ropes. Running to the other side. Hey, Escobar looks up. And oh, dies on top of Escobar.
It was like a suicide, like senton.
Look at the replay. Just dies on top of Escobar. Metalik is all controlling tonight. Throwing Escobar back inside the ring now. Uh-oh, he's going for that moonsault. Just shoot for the moonsault. Uh-oh, here we go. He's setting up for it. I don't think Escobar is going to retain his title like he been doing. Oh, moonsault connects. He connects.
Is it it? Is that it? New champion?
One, two, three. Oh, that was not enough. But look at that shoot for the moonsault. Jesus Christ. Uh-oh, no. He's trying to get up. Uh-oh. Throwing him to the rope. Super kick.
What a... the momentum of it. That was a good move by Metalik, don't you think?
Yes. Uh-oh, now. Bouncing off the rope. He's going to... Oh! Crash and burn! Crash and burn!
Santos sidestepped.
Look how he misses. Just crashes and burns. Santos now is standing over the hurt body of that man right there, Grand Metalik. Uh-oh, hammerlock DDT. Cover him after the hammerlock DDT. One, two, Oh! That was not enough.
So.
Uh-oh. He's setting up for that Deadeye! Deadeye Connect! Deadeye Connect! One, two, Escobar retained!
What a match!
What a fast-paced, hard-hitting match for our Cruiserweights on HCW. Escobar retains his Cruiserweight Championship. And fun fact, we only seen a Deadeye once before, and that was right in the same arena for No Way Out. Avengers No Way Out.
And what a throwback that was.
And we're here for Carlito versus the man called Sting.
You know what?
This rivalry has begun since the new era started on episode number 9 in Huntsville, Alabama.
I remember that episode like it was yesterday.
Wait, where's Sting? Wait, what's that laughing? Nick, who's laughing?
I don't know.
What? We never seen a Titantron before. It's Sting in a new look. We never seen him like this before. I am confused.
I'm at a loss for words.
Oh my god. It's Sting. Carlito has shocked himself. Clothesline. Wait. Scorpion tail drop already. And connect. Wait, you going for a second one? Second one. No, not three. Not three. Oh my god. One, two, three. Oh my god. Sting just can't. He did the same thing to Goldust when he Scorpion Death dropped him to the outside of the ring. And we have not seen Goldust since. Wow, what a return by Sting. But here comes the Bullet Club. It's tag team action tonight. And I heard that your WWE superstar is going to be in this match.
Yep, two of the very best to ever do it, Parker and Jackson.
Two best friends turn rivals turn back best friends. Will they win the HCWW tag team titles from the New Day? They retain their titles against the Bullet Club. But the Bullet Club on episode number 19, they took out Kofi Kingston. I don't know how long Kofi's gonna be out for. But here comes Jackson.
They destroyed that guy, but the thing with Parker is that I think they earned each other's respect again at Jackson's first retirement match at Winterfest. And Jackson was only able to come back because he realized he would have to retire due to a leg injury. Could they make the ultimate comeback and win the tag team titles?
And the Usos are only in this match because their cousin is our World Heavyweight Champion, our Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns. That is the only reason why they are here. But hopefully they don't disappoint Roman and bring home this tag team gold. They just making up with each other on episode 17. After the episode after Heatwave, and here comes the champions, the new they missing a member, as we previously just mentioned. Kofi Kingston is out for a long time.
Allows any one of the members of the New Day. Oh,
super kick. Oh! Just dusting him out the ring! Uh-oh, he's picking up one of that's Jay! He just got dumped out of the ring! And Jimmy got dumped out. No. They're slugging it out!
They're still going.
Oh, oh, just slams his face into the... into there.
Uh-oh.
Boom! Knee to the face!
A powerbomb into a back of knee!
Oh! Shotgun drop kick! Oh, just taking out Jackson! AJ taking out Jackson now. Uh-oh. Who you got for this match tonight, Nick?
I'll say the Usos.
Oh, just taking out all of them! Except for Parker! Oh, wait, no, he's picking Xavier Woods because he know he's kind of the weakest member of this match. And hey! No! Midnight Hour! Wait, what is Jackson doing? Jody Bodie!
He's dead!
Roll Cutter! Soon! No. Uso Splash breaks up the cup. Super kick! It's a super kick party tonight. No Young Bucks even in a match. It ain't double Uso Splash. Going Uso, go to ground. Magic Killer Connect. Wait, Jackson Spear. Rolling Cutter. This is crazy, Nick. Jesus Christ. 1, 2, oh my god! They did it!
All of Doomsday Engine Penetration! Best friends to rivals to best friends again!
Roman Reigns gonna be disappointed inside the Usos, but what a moment! Jackson and Parker are tag champs! They're hugging, they're celebrating! Got a feel for the Bullet Club. This was supposed to be their one-on-one opportunity, but everybody just got added out of nowhere to this match.
They kind of got screwed.
Lane trying to help his friend.
Wait. The lights.
Oh! Bray Wyatt. Yo, he was the one spying on him on episode 19. Another one! Oh, what the?
Tonight at New Blood, Kurt Angle and Austin Theory will face an HCW. This is HCW superstar Drew McIntyre discussing his experience in the gruesome match called HCW.
When I was called to face in HCW against Triple H, I knew I had to go out. I knew I had to go crazy. So you can see on the screen now the clip of me driving through a house in a car with Triple H in it. That's the risk. That's the ways you need to do if you want to survive HCW. I was fortunate enough to win my HCW match, you know, but you know, it took a toll on my body, it took a toll on my career. Like, I know if I never was in this match, my career would be like 10 years longer than it is today, and I will have 10 more years of my career to look forward to. But since I stepped foot in this match, you know, 10 years got took away from my career, and you know, I just really, you know, like, I enjoyed my experience there, but it was painful. And, you know, it's an experience that I don't want nobody, even my worst enemy, to go through. But, yes, on the screen right now, you can see I claymored my opponent that night, Triple H, and covered him for the 3 count. So, yes, I was fortunate to win mine. But it still is a hell of a match. It's still something that you should never, ever go through as a human being.
Now, you will hear from Jason Voorhees, a man who experienced 2 HCW matches. HCW is not that bad. pretty fine being the size of a guy like me in a mess like that, just throwing around your points like you're a football. So I recommend anybody, if you want to be a part of the HCW type match, go ahead, go have fun, and make sure you sign up against me. Well, yes, if you want your career to be short. Well, if you see this clip here, he decided to take my damn mask off my face. And you see my hideous, disgusting face that I am ashamed of. So what he got, what he deserved. Oh, yes, he did. But anyway, Kurt Angle, awesome theory. Have fun tonight. Now, sure as hell, be watching. Now, we'll hear from former HCW World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H.
Well, HCW, huh? The match type name after the show, Hardcore Wrestling. HCW is the match type that I've been in 2 times. Yes, I have. And I lost both of my HCW matches. I lost my first one in the first ever HCW match to Drew McIntyre. Which wasn't my fault. It was the interference of Scar, a former HCW superstar. But I still lost, and that loss is still in the history books. In my second came fair and square to the last original HCW champion, Shane McMahon. See, Shane McMahon at that time, he was on God mode. He is like Roman Reigns, like how he is right now. That's if he don't lose his title tonight. But like how he is right now on God mode, beating everybody. That's how Shane McMahon was in his prime in the original HCW. And he was hard to beat. He was hard to beat. And, you know, I tried my best to fight him. But, you know, it's like me versus God. You cannot be God. Nobody can be God. And at that time, nobody could beat Shane McMahon. And it's a grueling match. Yes, you'll bleed. Yes, you'll suffer. Yes, you'll feel pain. But that's just the name of the game. It's hardcore wrestling for a reason. It's hardcore. Equals blood, pain, and suffering. So, guys, Kurt Angle, a man who I faced before. Good luck into Austin Theory, you WW son of a bitch. I hope you die.
Now we'll hear from the Big Boss Man. He was in the last HCW match before tonight's.
HCW, three letters that traumatized me to this day. That match type ruined my career. I went toe to toe with the most sadistic wrestler that anybody has ever seen, Jason Voorhees. And I went toe to toe and I tried my best. But it's like trying to fight Satan in hell. This is his playground. He know everything around it. I had no chance of beating Jason that night at Halloween Havoc 2021. I had no hope, but I still tried my best. And that night, Jason beat me so bad I had to retire. And to this day, I had to stay retired because I don't know. He put me through a big glass pane. He put me through light tubes. He put me through a can. He put me through everything. Guys, be safe tonight. I don't want you to end up like me. Be safe.
This this arena, Jason versus the Big Boss Man took place in 18. Was that the last HCW match we witnessed?
Yes, before tonight. That is true. And Big Boss Man was, like he said, was forced to retire. And here comes Austin Theory, a WWE superstar.
Zay, I gotta promise you something. I have nothing to do with this man being here.
Yeah, I believe you, sure. But here goes, oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, my gosh! Kurt Angle!
Pounding on him! Jesus! And that's a bunch of 7 minute things. And the match just start. Uh-oh, belly to belly. So black into the ring post, Jesus Christ.
That's how we eliminated him from the WWE Royal Rumble this year.
Yes, Kurt Angle made a special appearance, not just stomping on the hand of Austin Theory. No respect. Uh-oh.
Do you blame him for not showing respect?
Jesus Christ, off the skull.
Get him, Angle, get him.
Uh-oh. Throws him into the skull now.
Jeez.
This is a furious Angle. We never seen Kurt Angle like this suplex.
On the hard floor.
Uh-oh. Suplex again, Jesus. We never seen Angle like this.
You see how he slided across the floor?
Uh-oh, they're coming to us now. Oh, Angle slam on top of our table. Angle slam! Jesus! Uh-oh, he's pouncing back on top of him. Cover one, two, kick out. Uh-oh, DDT on top of our table and just rolling him over.
Theory's getting destroyed here.
Jeez, you're not just grabbing him, sliding him away. Wow, what's carnage? Uh-oh, just slamming his face to the skull now.
He's bashing his skull in by bashing his skull into another skull.
Yes, what a pun there. Uh-oh, Theory's bleeding. The first draw blood has happened in this match. Theory, look at Theory. He's trying to retreat. But the time he beats him with the chair. Oh my gosh, it bounces on him again. Punches, elbows.
I gotta say, Austin Theory, this is only his fourth wrestling match. He's wrestled three matches in WEW, and this is his only one here. He was not ready for this.
Yes, he is not ready. He's just a young rookie. Look at his face, bloody. But this is what happened when you go to the home of HE. Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ!
R.I.P. Theory!
Oh, his back! His back!
He's gonna have back issues after this.
Oh my god.
Angle.
No, what is he thinking? Look at him writhing in pain. He is writhing in pain. Uh-oh, Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle just watching him writhe in pain now. He's like a hurt dog. Oh, he's carrying him somewhere. Uh-oh. No. Don't climb it. You're climbing it.
He's carrying body all the way up there.
Gee, no. He's trying to run, but there's nowhere to run. Uh-oh, he's at the edge peeking over. He know he's screwed. He is done. Look at the blood off his face. He see the man who will murder him soon. Kurt freaking Angle. Pick someone. No. Throws him.
It's not worth it.
God. Oh, my God. Look at his face. He's sadistic. He don't care. Oh, my. Ref, check up on him. Call the match. I experienced so many ACW matches before. But, geez, this might be the crazy. Oh, my God. Kurt Angle. He's crazy. He's insane. He is insane.
He's on fire.
Just throws the referee off of him, said, get off him. I want Austin Theory. Nobody gonna stop him from getting his hands on Austin. Oh, just throw him to the ring. I'm scared for Austin Theory tonight. Angle slam into the ring pose. And then angle slamming him on that hardwood. It's just grabbing his arm. What is he taking him now? Oh my God. He's back. He's going back up top. He just throws him into this little opening now. Look at the blood on his Austin Theory face. Or Nick. Nick, oh my God! Bouncing off the ring. Look at Angle. My God. Wait, who's that? That's The Rock. What? John Cena. What?
WWE champion.
What? No, AA from up there. AA. Oh my God. What? This is your bidding. I know this. Why did I trust you, Nick Rogers? No.
Do you think I have that power? I don't. I promise.
One. Two. No. Three. Oh my God.
No.
No. I don't know who to believe now. This is our year of superstars. Just...
I promise the footage. The footage will be shown on the next episode of HW. I promise.
I don't know what to do now. But Austin Theory just beat Kurt Angle to win HEW. Wow.
I'm just as bad as you are.
Just wow.
Absolutely terrible.
And we're just, this is for the bathroom match for the IC Championship. I don't know, Nick, I don't know if I can trust you anymore, man.
The footage will speak for itself. Just give me till then.
I don't know if I have to. I'm on my breaking point. But here comes the colossal Bronson Reed. He's the one who set up this match. The only way to win is either. Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Crossbody!
Oh no, he didn't.
Crossbody! He didn't let Bronson continue his entrance. But the only way to win is either you escape out the bathroom door or you throw your opponent into the sink full of water. Samoan drop. Wow. The Samoan drop there. Uh-oh. Powerbomb position. Throws him into the mouthwash. You said your breath smell like shit, drinks on mouthwash. Wait, oh my God. Jesus. Ooh, his back. Wait, what is he thinking? Got a thinky splash from up there. Got a thinky splash. Oh my God, thinky splash. Damien moves edge out the way, Jesus Christ.
All of his weight, I'm surprised we didn't get an earthquake there.
Just Damian Priest saving. Do you know in this rivalry that they've been having, Edge never took a sticky splash, because every time you do it, you know, you either move out the way or Damian pulls him out the way. He don't know how it feels to hit get a sticky splash hit on him.
That is true.
And all because of that man right there, Damian Priest. You know, taking him to the edge of the shower now. What is he going for? A DDT, but no! Back body drop! Jesus Christ! His back hit the edge! That's crazy!
Zay, I felt that!
Bam! Seated senton! But here comes Damian Priest! Big boom!
This guy's so fucked up!
No, not just throwing him into the wall. Wow. I don't think Edge have to worry about losing because he got the Judgment Day members. No, he got him. He got him. It's time for Damien to pay, but no. Spear.
Into the Rocky shower.
Yes. And then, just kicking his head while he's down. Wow. Wait, oh, Jesus Christ, Bronson Reed turns it on him. Just pushes both of them. Bronson Reed just pushed both of the Judgment Day members' Edge and Damian Priest. Now just climbing out of the shower and on top of the trash can and now on top of the toilet. And now he's looking at the toilet paper now and climbing on top of the toilet paper too. Just to climb back into the countertop where the sink is. But without Edge, he can't win the match. He just have to walk out that door. But he just need to take a breather now. Just need to take a breather. Rocco!
Oh my gosh!
Bam!
Oh. Can I say it?
Yes, say it. Oh yes, I have not heard that in a long time. Here we go now. He's stumbling back to his feet after getting locked halfway across the bathroom. What is Lil Rocco thinking? This is not good. This is not safe for Bronson. By God! He locks him into the trash can. They both fall in. Look at this replay. They both fall into the trash can. Bam! Jesus Christ! Rocco is...
He's on party to kill the man we call Bronson Reed.
Wow. All they need to do now is just walk out that bathroom door and they might win. They might win this match tonight. Edge gonna retain. It's not a might, it's a will. He will retain tonight if he walk out that bathroom door. And now, here at the bathroom door, now he's opening it. He's opening the door. The door to success now. All they need to do is walk through it. Well, the Judgment Day members don't have to walk through it. Just Edge to retain the title. Oh my God! Bronson, where did he come from? Where did he come from? Edge is looking at Bronson. He's trying to run. But no, he catches up to him, tackling him like it's the NFL. Bronson closing the door, making sure he don't escape. He's gonna climb up the cabinet door on top of the countertop to the sink. He's gonna humiliate him. He's gonna throw him inside that sink. Nobody's gonna stop him now. Wait, why is he letting Edge down? Wait, what's going on? Low blow! Who's low blowed him? Who low blow? Metal Link, what the hell? Grand Metal Link! What? Spear! No! Pushes, oh my God, it's over! Into the water, into the bathroom scene! It's over! Nick, how did this all make sense? What are you talking about?
The new attitude of Grand Metal Link, why would he pass up an opportunity like joining the Judgment Day?
I don't know. Edge retains his IC title against Bronson Reed once again. Poor Bronson. Just every time.
Every time, Batman, he never gets what he wants.
Uh-oh. It's time for your brother versus our hardcore champion, CJ.
Obviously, I know who I want to win this match, but That should be pretty obvious. But I don't know if he'll be able to do it. The numbers game might be too much for him.
But he's coming with a steel chair. He knows about the numbers game now. You know, I don't know who I want. I want Park Rogers to win, but I don't think you or him deserve that one.
And plus, why would you root against your own boss?
Yeah. And plus, you know, everything with the WWE, you being a WWE commentator, just, you know, leaves a bad taste in my mouth. So, like, why? Like, just... I just, like, even though you say it's not true, I just can't trust you, man. I hope you understand what I'm talking about. But the match is finna begin.
I get it, but I hope you have the... I hope you at least have temporary trust in me so you can see...
Bow!
There we go!
A hard chair shot to Braun Strowman! Uh-oh. He knows about the numbers game. Oh, he just throws the chair aside. I think the chair was just for Braun Strowman or something. But here we go. The face-off here. The pain in Park Rogers' eyes. He's gonna go for a man who tortured him, who traumatized him for so long. And they sit kick! Uh-oh now. Hey, Bronco Buster to the road now. And then... Uh-oh. Wait, there goes the other one! Just throws him off. I told you, the numbers game. And, Jesus! Jesus Christ and mercy!
We all saw this coming from a mile away.
And he is bloody. 1, 2, 3, kick out! Uh-oh, we all know that Park Rogers got hurt. That's how he beat Shane McMahon to become the first ever hardcore champion, but just throwing him outside the ring like a sack of potatoes now. And now they're gonna jump him, but now Low Blow, the last Archer now. Uh oh, uppercut, and now he's gonna springboard moonsault off of Braun Strowman.
He has a chance on CJ on the top row.
Wait, he's not belong there. What are you doing? What are you going for? Ow! A flying elbow! That elbow hit the top of Park Rogers' head. Bam!
I despise this man, but that was a good decision on CJ's part.
Yes, to take out Low Blow! My God! Wait, where's Park going?
What?
I don't know, but they're picking up CJ now. Oh my God! On top of the dog! No, what is he thinking? By any means necessary, I guess. By any means necessary. Crossbody, oh my God! He don't care about his health or well-being. A crossbody off the top. You need to check up on your brother. He's insane.
That's his best quality, I guess.
Wait, no. Uh-oh. Oh!
Yeah, bro.
Dirty Deeds Connect. You thought you took out all of them. There's always one more, as Brunson Reed. And I'm just gonna pummel him now. With fists! Jesus Christ! Just punches him in the face. Nobody to save him. But with him being your brother, this is what kind of he deserves. Kind of deserved this. Because he related to you. You're backstabbing piece of shit!
I'm not, I promise!
It was you, I can tell! It was you! I know you called all of them! You called The Rock, you called Austin Theory, you called John Cena, but look.
You'll see the footage. Wait till you.
I don't got time for the footage. I need the footage right now. But anyway, Dean Ambrose just got done beating the shit out your brother, luckily. And now he's just gonna feed him to his boss. Uh-oh, he got the microphone in his hand. He's ready for the mic, just a second.
Come on.
The sickest kick in all of the land.
Uh-oh,
they're gonna come get him now. They're gonna come get him. Wait. Dropkick, taking them both down.
Uh-oh. Park Rogers, your brother do got heart. That's something that you don't, because you don't got a heart for my show. But it's okay. It's okay.
We got to commentate, not argue. And they in a double dropkick, and then he dives on top of Ambrose, taking all of CJ recruits out. Look at this dive on top of Ambrose now. Just dives on top of him, taking all three members out, leaving CJ to himself. Uh-oh. CJ's lost. Oh, kicks him. House inspection.
No way.
This might be his moment. You know what, Park?
There's always something else.
Mike,
Jack! Zay, I don't believe in miracles.
There won't be a miracle. Don't. You know what? Hold on. I'll be right back. Alright, Nick, I'm back.
You don't even have evidence against me!
It's okay. Oh, wait, how did CJ win? Oh, I just took a bathroom break.
F you! I swear to God!
Oh, I just took a bathroom break. What happened? Congratulations, CJ, guys.
Go kill yourself.
Congratulations to CJ for his big hard, deserving win tonight.
You're the sellout here.
And it's main event time, Nick. You know what that means. JBL, Roman Reigns are hitting all of y'all big screen.
Now, whatever, here comes the world champion from the previous era.
Fatal 4-way match, which was supposed to contain Bray Wyatt, but you know, AJ Styles attacked Bray Wyatt, and that's why tonight Bray Wyatt returned. titles only tag team match. But here comes our world champion, our head of the table, our tribal chief. Throw your ones in the air, Nick. Roman Reigns. Nick Rogers, you did cry. Are you mad at me?
Yes!
Are you mad at me?
Screw over my brother! You screwed him over!
You screwed over Kurt Angle!
I did it! I swear to God, you have no evidence against me! And I'm gonna provide all of the evidence in my favor next week!
Well, it's too late now. Your brother lost. He couldn't beat CJ. But look, it's main event time. We don't want to hear us argue in a main event of New Blood. Look at this face-off here. This face-off, this long. This face-off is intense. The past and the present. Who will be the undisputed World Heavyweight Champion? Will Roman Reigns retain or will JBL retain? I don't know. Who you got for this match tonight, Nick?
I got Roman.
Come on, lighten up your tone, Nick. You're commentating the main event of HCW New Blood.
That's true, and I'm gonna do it for the people watching, not for you. I hate you right now.
Why do you hate me right now? I just did what best for business. I did what best for business. I did what best for business.
You did what was best for the man. You suck his dick all the time. You're a meat liar.
They're grappling and locking up now. And Roman Reigns are trash talking. They're trash. Big boo. Big boo.
And now Irish win.
Just exploding him. Punching on constantly in his face. Uh-oh.
JBL caught it.
Pushes them off. Just takes a breather to the outside. Uh-oh. And a big uppercut. And anyway, I'm not a meat rider. Oh wait, JBL picks him up. Throws him on top of the apron. Roman Reigns rolls back from side the ring now. He's clearly hurt from getting hit by the hardest part of the ring. Clothesline for hell, duck. Superman. Cover, but kick out. Roman Reigns looking.
For the spear, probably.
The spear. Oh, kicks him.
Uh-oh.
The Bradshaw bomb. Connect. One, two, kick out. Fall away slam. Wow.
And now
we're
waiting for Roman to get up.
The clothesline from hell. Nobody has ever kicked out of it in HCW. Jesus Christ, clothesline from hell. One, two, kick out.
Roman, get down.
How in the hell did Roman kick out? Bradshaw bomb now. Another one. They're bouncing off. He does the clothesline from Spear, run. So, Rag beat JBL is no longer undefeated in the HCW.
Wow.
Reigns said he's the only undefeated one in HCW now.
JBL, he was rushing Roman down.
Yes. But just got caught by that mean spear off the ropes. JBL can't be disappointed in himself because he gave up a good performance, but he's the tribal chief. He's the head of the table. And he's our undisputed world champion. This has been HCW New Blood, everybody. Good night.